Mario Kart is no peaceful game, and here are the violent highlights from the past few weeks of online play. I also rode an inside drifter for the first time online. I will show you how that went. For starters, spamming triple greens to hit two players is always very satisfying. Please use chapter marks to navigate. Callum was a really tough opponent, who won this very race and many others in our session. But when I anticipated a leak in his play, when and where he would chain his defense away, my red was on its way before his banana even hit the ground. Inside drifters. My son plays and wins on them. As you have seen, Callum from the clip just before is super fast. I have to give it a try and play Yoshibike online. Oh well. What a lousy start. And where the heck is my line? Even the piranha bit me, and that almost never happens. But just like the first 200cc race of the day, it does not take a lap to get the hang of it. Oh well. Maybe a lap and a half. But third place isn't bad for a premiere. You can watch the full race at the end of the video. And don't worry, I am clumsy on a regular bike, too. Thank you for watching. Please drift carefully. Press the button to leave me a like, and subscribe to see my next videos.